At least one person has died after a collapse at a parking garage in New York. Five people have been injured, all believed to be workers.
The concrete slab floors collapsed, crushed some of the cars that are inside, and this will be a prolonged operation.
The four-story building collapsed all the way to the cellar floor.